Dear Stanford, I love steel products. What can you tell me about the new Combi system? Thanks, Chris.
Hey Chris, I'm glad you asked. I know absolutely nothing about the steel Combi system, but my good friend Todd here from Stanford Home Centers is gonna fill us all in.
Okay, you're interested in 56RC?
Mm-hmm.
Very versatile machine. It's an easy start, which makes it easy for a layman homeowner. It's not a professional.
You don't know me well, but you pretty much nailed me, man.
Well, it makes it a lot easier on you or any homeowner that buys it. One, you know, real easy, just pull out nice and easy. You don't have to yank on it. Okay. You just pull the choke up, pull it. It's going to start running, hit the trigger, automatically goes to run.
And you showed me something before. It's kind of how it flipped over.
You can take this to, it's a two cycle.
Okay.
So you can take it and position it any way you want, and it's not going to hurt the machine. What it's going to do is just going to keep running, same RPM, same everything.
Wow.
That's how it makes
so
it.
So if I got to get into a tight spot or something crazy, I don't have to worry about keeping the machine exactly
very
right.
Versatile. That's you can cool. Do anything pretty much you want with this besides drop it.
Right, okay. We only drop it. Okay. So, all right. So when you say versatile, not only just how you use it, but with all the attachments that can go on it. So
yes,
I'm holding, what am I holding here?
That's the straight head trimmer.
Straight head trimmer.
Yeah,
okay.
That's for going up over hills and doing everything out ahead of you that you don't have to worry
okay.
about.
Okay. All right. And then we have, what do we have here?
That's our curved trimmer.
Okay.
That is for just basically flat areas, right. You know, stuff like that, around sidewalks and stuff in front of your house,
okay.
Down your driveway, and stuff like that.
Okay, so and any of these attachments that you described, we're going to be able to show them how
very
easy it is.
Very easy,
right.
Switch them in and
okay.
out.
All right, and I know Todd and I just met, but we're going to put this thing together.
Okay, real simple. We just line up the arrows, just put it in there, pop it in. Just like that.
And just tighten that up.
You tighten up your knob, you're good to go. Start,
wow.
You're ready to go.
So then I can have these, I can just pop another one out and put another one in.
You just take it out, same way we put it in, take it out.
Wow.
Real simple, real easy.
Todd, I can't thank you enough. I feel like I am a steel Combi expert.
Sure.
I appreciate the information.
No problem.
Thanks so much. And for Stanford Home Centers, I'm glad you asked.